Hey, Naruto.
Pervy Sage?
How about a bowl?
So, I got the change of chakra nature nailed.
That's my student. I'm proud of you. What's wrong?
There was a lot to think about this time.
Asuma and the others.
Yeah.
There's nothing so hard and painful as the sorrow of losing someone. The deeper your bond, the deeper the sadness. That emotion is natural to all humans. But if they can overcome that sadness, people become stronger. Shikamaru and the others were badly wounded this time. But they inherited Asuma's will and have gained new strength.
Understand that stuff.
That's all right for now. Someday, you will.
You think?
I believe. For example, even if the same thing happens to you, I believe that your eyes will be clear. That you'll rush down the path you believe in.
Huh? What's this all of a sudden?
I'll always believe in you.
Huh? What's the matter, Pervy Sage?
Come on, let's see who can finish their ramen the fastest. Loser has to pick up the tab.
Hey, no, you can't just spring that on me.
Distracting your opponent gives you an advantage. There's another excellent strategy tip for you.
Rats! So that's what you were up to. No way I'm losing.
Through fight after fight, the boys grew stronger. Slowly but steadily, the era begins to change. From parent to child, from master to student, strength, technique, ideas, many other things have been handed down. A boy walks his path, believing in the ray of light born from his bond. And in the darkness, too, one who built up his strength in the shadows, a prisoner of his revenge. He, too, is preparing to start down a new path. The time to spread his wings is drawing near.
Is that everything?
To think he finished it all without a scratch. They called me a genius, but compared to him,
Chapter 4, Heavy Formation.
How is Sasuke coming along?
Very nicely. He's becoming my ideal ninja.
Then...
Yes, I'll begin the transference ritual soon.
Lord Orochimaru! This is... His body's weakening fast. I'll have to give him level 10 medicine, or else...
This body's falling apart.
I'll go get the medicine. I'll be right back.
The transference ritual. If I don't do it soon... Did you need something?
There's no more you have to teach me. I'll dispose of you here.
I knew you'd come for me.
Orochimaru, I'm stronger than you.
A bold statement from a nursling Uchiha.
Of course, I had to be the nursling. That's the only Uchiha you could handle. Itachi was out of the question. That's why you came after me, the baby. But even then, it was impossible for you. You're not even in the same league as Uchiha. And you know that. Before Uchiha, mild brilliance such as yours becomes actually rather ordinary. Orochimaru, you can't win against me. It's no longer possible for you to take my body.
You underestimate me. Even if it barks, a chick. Why don't I show you the difference between your power and mine?
Go on and try. You can't do it.
You may be the first person. Sasuke! Now, let me take your body!
Is that all you've got? That's more than a little disappointing. You lose, Orochimaru.
Lose? I am immortal. That isn't enough to defeat me.
What is this place?
This is the universe inside of me. This is where the transference ritual takes place. Now, give me. The Sharingan! Finally, that power, the Uchiha power. What? Impossible! The transference ritual is being rejected! No. No! This is my universe! I created it! This cannot happen!
Orochimaru, my eyes can see through all your jutsu. Surely you must know.
This can't!
A snake that crawled on the earth dreamt of soaring through the sky, knowing full well it was impossible. Still, in vain hope, it kept its eye on a baby bird that it nurtured in its own nest. Little realizing that the snake is prey, because that bird is a hawk, ready to take to the sky.
This can't be happening! I am Orochimaru! I am immortal! I will not die! I am the one who will unlock the mysteries of nature! I am the one who will receive everything! I am...
I will take your power. Kabuto.
Lord, you can't have.
He was after me. But I took everything he had instead.
Then, Lord Orochimaru.
Time to head out. I know you're following me. Show yourself, Suyitsu.
You actually noticed me following you. Nice work. Same old Sasuke Uchiha.
Hm.
Still, that was pretty cold, leaving me behind like that.
I told you. I can tell when you were following me.
So you knew and you just let it ride? You've got a nasty streak in you, you know that?
Sigetsu, come with me. I can count on you for power. That makes you valuable.
Thanks for the kind assessment, but where are you even going?
For now, just be quiet and follow.
Ordering me around like a big shot, huh? Let me clarify the relationship between you and me, all right? Look, this isn't personal, okay? Heck, I'm not even opposed to following you. But it's important to start things off right. Let's find out who's stronger here. You or...
Fine. If that makes you happy.
Flexible thinking. I like that.
Let's get this over with. We're wasting time. Just as I said. All right, follow me.
I see. I've been hearing rumors about how strong you are for ages. All true, apparently. Fine, I'll follow you. So where are we going? You'll tell me that much, right?
To the southern hideout. And the northern hideout.
Huh? You mean...
Two others. I'm taking Karin and Jugo.
Man, I'm not really too hot on either of them, you know? I might not be able to play nice.
You don't need to be friends. Just cooperate.
Well, I'll try. So, which way do we go?
We'll go to the southern hideout first, Tamiko.
I don't know about choosing her, not to mention her personality.
Thank you.
the southern hideout would be this way, right? Huh? What's wrong? Is there something there?
Release.
Oh, it's a new... You don't say. Let's go. Coming.
It's a barrier to keep people from getting close to the southern hideout.
It's gonna be tough going forward in this soup. What are we...
First, we'll release the barrier.
How?
There should be three tags somewhere nearby.
What?
Just move carefully.
Hey, here's one. Let's move to the next one, Sasuke. Hey, I found it. Just one more left. That's the last one. All right, the mist is gone. Should we go on?
No. It looks like there's one last...
Huh? Copies of us?
Even if the barrier's down, they won't let us advance so...
Interesting. I was just thinking I wanted to cut loose.
Deal with them quickly so we can move on.
I know, I thought I'd be able to play a bit more. That was a complete letdown, wasn't it, Sasuke?
Come on. We're heading for the southern high.
You know, it probably wouldn't kill you to play along just...